Hey everybody, Mario96 Luigi here, and I forgot to get this. Doing another part of Resident Evil 7. Now we have more storage space. The broken shotgun can be repaired with the second repair kit that, you find. I think it's in Lucas's house. First, let me get the toy axe because he can actually use it right now. Use it right here. You make it to use a 7. And you get another stabilizer. Welcome to paradise, asshole. A female mannequin. Let's play. Lucas is having too much fun with this. I thought he said we could have it.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan.
If you guys are still wondering, yes, I'm still sick.
This right here.
So gory.
Asshole.
He's not so tough.
Fuck!
There are traps here. Now, I don't have to waste that good bullets. There it is, the mannequin head. Oh, that's close. At least I thought that's where the mannequin head was. No, there it is. A repair kit for the shotgun. This is Lucas's area. Now we're entering Lucas's domain. There it is. Now to use it. M21. This one has more of a kick to it.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Nothing's gonna happen. Oh yeah, you're supposed to back away from there. You know, this is actually the first time it ever happened to me. Like I'm saying, that's the first time I've ever actually died. I'll use the stabilizer now that I don't, it just quickens your reload time.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
More burner fuel. Ooh, steroids. Remember, steroids are bad. Antique coin. An herb. Gunpowder. One more hit and I'll use the stabilizer. Two more coins and I'll have enough to get the magnum. So I'll end the video here. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.